Suman.
Yeah, malakit na suman. Niluto sa coconut milk.
Ice candy.
Yeah, ice candy. It's so good. You taste it. Ang sarap na ice candy.
Mamaya pagbalik ko. don't know.
Yesterday was the youth day. We had young performers, emerging talents, and they were really very, very good. Like, I was really very happy.
At nag-learn din silang pera o balon.
They did, pera o bayong. At saka there's another one, pera o bayong, and then there's another one. And they did the talent show yesterday. I just wasn't sure if we already know who won the youth got talent. But anyways,
yes.
We are starting the show, officially starting it. Yesterday was the pre-show. We had the pre-spiel earlier. Now is the official start of the Fiesta Filipino 2022.
Level up. Yes. Yeah. So ladies and gentlemen, I hope you're ready. Put your hands together for the upcoming performer. Liz, what's the description?
The next performer, or the first performer of the day, they are second. These women, these group of women, who would like to pay homage to our motherland with a tribal dance.
Yes.
Legend says that the princess or But right now, we have this platform, we partnered with CCIS, and now we're telling you folks that there is that service that you can make use of.
Yes, and if ever you're a little hesitant with CCIS, that's why we're partnering with them.
Right.
So let me just to let you know, we're to help all forms of like POWs, and you want to help you guys out there. So please, connect with Fiesta Filipino.
For my co-MC, Ro Santos.
Hi! Good afternoon, everybody. I hope you guys are doing great and such an amazing day today. We've got such a wonderful lineup. Our cultural performers have been practicing so hard to give you the best show possible. So I am so excited to be hosting with you,
yes.
Will.
I don't think you were with me last year because it was Fiesta Filipino renewed. You were just coming out of the pandemic. But this year we have a new theme.
Yes, level up. So my name is Rose Santos. I grew up in Calgary. I have been part of the Filipino community since for as long as I can remember. But even if I live in another province, I still make an effort to come here to be with you guys. And I haven't lived in this city for 16 years. But that's how near and dear this event is to my heart.
All your friends, all your family is still here. You still have very strong connections. We need to win some stuff. And I'm looking at this beautiful Tundra from Henninger Toyota. How do we win this?
They just have simply to register their name, phone number, and email. And we will draw the prize tomorrow night.
That's amazing. So tomorrow night, the prize will be drawn.
If you don't win the Tundra, you can win some other things. So I'm looking at a DTL kit, a karaoke speaker for the Tundra. Would that actually go in the Tundra? That's amazing. And a duffel bag. So if you are interested in winning a brand new Tundra, I know it's hard to get cars this time, but we have one available right here. Brand new vehicle. Who do they talk to?
Just come and visit our booth here beside the stage. Look for me, Cynthia Pineda, and Pamela Pineda. And more so, we also giving away for those people who are going to book their appointment for test drive. We have a special gift for them.
You got a special gift for anyone who comes to book a test drive?
Amazing. So if you just want to drive a really nice air-conditioned car, a DVD, come down, take a test drive, and then
Get
them
guys. And
Henry, do you
know where they're located?
The Henry Diana is located at 3640 McLeod Trail, Southeast Calgary, Alberta.
Perfect, so just down the street. Just keep on following the McLeod Trail down. You'll eventually run into Henry Toyota, and they have some really fun stuff for you guys to do. So if anyone's looking for a new vehicle, there's your opportunity.
Or if you have some other ones, you can ask.
Dinakdakan sisig, then igado, tinubuan, persit lugaw.
Sarap.
Yeah.
Ay, banana kayo? Yeah.
Yeah. and fresh spring roll, please.
Fresh
roll,
yeah.
Fresh
roll,
yeah.
$10.
Oh,